1 year ago today came the crash that saw all of Sydney mourn, four children fatally struck by a drunk driver. But on the anniversary of the tragedy, their families want us all to forgive. Kimberly Pratt is in Oatlands at this crash site. Kimberly, what's happening there tonight?
Sandra, we will soon see a flood of people coming here to remember these four children that were killed here last year. Now, the council is closing the road over here between 7 and 8pm so that all those that have been touched by this tragedy can come and meet with the family and remember these four children by taking that walk that they did to get ice cream this time last year. But they will also be invited to take part in a minute's silence and offer their prayers to Anthony, Angelina, Sienna and Veronique. But while we remember this loss, they have asked that people leave their anger and their grudges at home and that they come here with their hearts full of forgiveness, because from this day onwards, this date will be known nationally as I Forgive Day in honour of these four children. Sandra.
Really special. All right, Kim. Thank you so much.